Hello students, today in this video I am going to give you the answers to your ISA semester 1 question, specimen question paper, English paper 2, that is literature in English. So you know students, I have decided answering to your questions paper, specimen question paper, literature in English in 3 parts. Today is the part 1 where you will be having the answers. Section A, the Tempest questions. And you know, the council has assigned 30 marks for your Section A, the Tempest. So come directly to the questions. I'll be giving you the right answers. So Section A, 1, Roman A, the first answer is B. Come to 2, the answer is C. 3, the answer is B. 4, the answer is C. 5, the answer is B. 6, the answer is B. 7, the answer is D. 8, the answer is C. 9, the answer is B. 10, the answer is B. Okay, now Section A, 2. Here is an extract based on which the questions are asked. So I am giving you the answer. First, the answer is B. 2, the answer is A. 3, the answer is C. 4, the answer is B. 5, the answer is C. 6, the answer is C. Come to 7, the answer is A. 8, the answer is A. 9, the answer is A. 10, the answer is C. Next, B, Section AB. There is another extract based on which the questions are asked. So, I am giving you the answers. First one, the answer is C. Second, the answer is C. 3, the answer is B. 4, the answer is B. 5, the answer is C. 6, the answer is A. 7, the answer is B. 8, the answer is A. 9, the answer is C. And 10, the answer is D. So today the video is up to this. In my next video, consecutively, you'll be having the answer of echoes and reverie. Thank you very much for watching. Do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I post the videos.